Yeah, definitely Philipsen. You know, today he once again showed, yeah, he's the strongest sprinter. So four victories now in the Tour is pretty amazing. You know, a lot of hype was around Vanderpool, but interesting to see him out the back with 1K to go. So if there was any ever a chance for Philipsen to be beaten, it would have been today. But yeah, look, he shows he's got the best legs, and I think the confidence is playing a big part.